morning, Savannah. You see this song have a lot of meaning too. When I say good morning, Mr. Graham, now there was a woman and she was very miserable. Oh, she was a bad woman. So it comes like this. There was one guy planted what we call cane, sugar cane, in that place, and she go and she mashed them all. So this is when I make a complaint to the to her father, telling his father, his name was Mr. Graham. He said, good morning, Mr. Graham. The father said, good morning, sir. He said, I come to make a complaint, a serious one. He planted cane on hilltop, she mashed it down. The place where Susie lay down, no grass, no grow. That means where she lie down on the ground. No grass, didn't grow there for years. So it's a very, you have to know, these are high songs, very high and intelligent songs, in Trinidad and Tobago, or in the Caribbean.